Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to make a healthy and tasty sprouted green gram cutlet. It's high in protein and fiber. Then what are we waiting for? Come on, let's get started.
For making this cutlet, we need 1 cup sprouted green gram which is grinded in the mixer grinder without adding any water. And now I am going to add 1 big boiled potato and I am going to mash them well with the green gram and mix it very well. Now I am going to add 1 medium sized onion finely chopped and some curry leaves and mix them well with the green gram and potato mixer. And now I am adding salt according to your taste. Next I am going to add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Half teaspoon of fennel seeds and half teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder and coat them well. You can use the green chili also. Now I am taking 2 tablespoons of rice flour and 4 tablespoons of besan or gram flour for binding the mixture. And if you didn't get the exact consistency, add half teaspoon of gram flour extra for bringing the correct consistency. For me, it takes only 4 tablespoons of besan. This is the consistency and take small quantity and shape it according to your choice. Here I shape like a normal circle one. I already heated up the oil and now I am putting the cutlet one by one and fry this in a medium flame. Then only it will get cooked very well. Now turn them once it cooked very well on one side. And make them to cook well on the other side too. Now our healthy and tasty sprouted green gram cutlet is ready to serve. You can serve it for evening snacks with some hot tea or coffee. Our tasty sprouted green gram cutlet is ready to serve now. This sprouted green gram is high in protein and fiber, and the kids will enjoy this for snacks. Do try this recipe in your home and enjoy with your family. Happy cooking, friends! If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you all in the next video. Bye bye.